Good morning! My name is Mila Manick. I am a senior undergraduate student at Brandeis University studying biology and neuroscience. And today I want you to come with me to see what a day in my life looks like. Let's go.
One really helpful pro tip if you have early classes is to pretty much just set up what you need the day before on your desk. So that when you wake up, you can throw on a quick outfit that you like and then already have all your school materials. So you can minimize the amount of time and sleep as much as you need.
So right now it's around 8:30 a.m. I have a 9 a.m. class and the first thing I do is my face routine. Once this is done, we go upstairs to get ready.
Another really important thing is to make sure that you have the proper wear for outside. So personally for me, at Brandeis, since you're pretty much always on the hill that's windy, that includes wearing a scarf, as well as having a really big puffer jacket. And once you have this set up, you're ready to go.
So I live in Foster Mods, which is pretty much in the lowest part of campus. What's nice about this is that pretty much everyone who lives here is like a senior. So it's a really cool apartment style complex to stay with friends, but you do have to walk up the entire campus to get to any of your classes, which is a little tiring, I'm not gonna lie. Once we finally made it to the science department, I can go to my biostats class. Once I'm all done with my biostats class, I come to my laboratory space. This is my bench where I work, and this is the bay that I work in, and this is our lab puzzle.
So I have a couple of things I need to complete today. Most important is a cell expression because I have some proteins I would like to purify for the final parts of my thesis. And then I also just have some schoolwork I want to get done and maybe some job applications while I'm at it. So let's get into it.
So now that I have completed transferring my transformed cells into a cell culture, I'm just creating my cubettes that I'm going to use in this nano drop to measure the cell density. And then I'm just going to have them incubate here at 37 degrees Celsius for probably around 6 hours. So right now I'm at the fly bench and I'm going to flip a whole bunch of stock flies for our lab. And basically the idea with flipping is just that we take the flies that are alive and we put them in a new vial of food so that we can continue each of the generations that we're working with. So we're finally at the final stages of this cell culture expression, and basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a sample of each of my cell cultures and then I'm going to measure it to see the concentration of the cells that are within the solution, and then hopefully it's where I need it to be, and if it is, then I can finally go to home, and right now it's 8 p.m. so yay! So this place is super cool because it's our cold room, because it's literally a room that is cold. And basically you just hold a whole bunch of plates here so that they don't pretty much grow bacteria that they shouldn't be. And this is where I have two of my cultures right now, and I'm just going to give them some IPTD so I can start putting them in a rocking incubator. So I'm at my final steps here. I'm just going to put my last cell cultures in this 18 degree Celsius rocking incubator. I've already given them IPTG, and then I'm going to let them continue to express the protein I need within the cells overnight, so that tomorrow I can make it into a pellet, and then eventually break that pellet down and break the cells open and extract the protein that I need from it. But that will take course over the next 3 to 4 days. And right now it is 8:20.
So because it is 8:20, I just ordered some tacos from La Sabrosa on the Grubhub app. And now I'm just gonna clean up my lab space, get ready, go eat, and then head to the library.
Okay, so I just spent around like 2 hours or so in the library, and I'm not really making that much progress in my homework, so I think I'm gonna head back to my mod and just like get ready for bed and see if I can crank any more of it out.
Okay, so it's around like 1 a.m. and I'm gonna go to bed, so thank you for following me today. Hopefully you got an idea of what it's like to be a Brandeis student, and see you soon.